We are gathered here to set the pace, to change the course. Yesterday, we were blessed with hope for the journey. Today, we open ourselves to the gift of faith, faith witnessed to us by the Latino community. Let us rise and pray through song.
From the book of Genesis, the Lord God took Abram outside and said, "Look up at the sky and count the stars if you can. Just so shall your descendants be." Abram put his faith in the Lord, the word of the Lord.
A reading from Romans. Abraham believed, hoping against hope, that he would become the father of many nations, according to what was said, "Thus shall your descendants be." He did not weaken in faith. He did not doubt God's promise in unbelief. Rather, he was empowered by faith and gave glory to God, and was fully convinced that what God had promised, God was able to do. The word of the Lord.
What God had promised, God is able to do. Beautiful words. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. This morning, we want to share our faith with you. Let us begin by taking the devotion to Our Lady, like our faith in La Virgen. From Our Lady of Guadalupe, we know that God never abandons us. The poor, the rejected, the unsuccessful, the sick, the mentally ill, the forgotten, La Virgencita is on our side. She intercedes for us. She promised us.
I desire a church in this place where your people may experience my compassion. All those who sincerely ask my help in their work and in their sorrows will know my mother's heart in this place. Here I will see their tears. I will console them, and they will be at peace. So run now to Tenochtitlan and tell the bishop all that you have seen and heard.
And we know this is true. Our devotion to Mary It's in our bones. We share this gift of faith with you, our brothers and sisters.
Let us pray together. Our Lady of Guadalupe, enfold your children in your love and compassion. Dry the tears of all who struggle with pain, sorrow, and fear, and lead them to peace and joy. Amen.
Amen. What about family? Nuestra familia. Express our faith. How we grow in it. Now, our family is not mom, dad, and me. I'll tell you who it is. It's the grandparents, the aunts, the uncles, the cousins, the second cousins, my brother-in-law's family too. As we talk, you can hear God in our language. Si Dios quiere, primero Dios. Dios mediante, con el favor de Dios y María Santísima, what is in our hearts is woven into our language. I will say this to you. Even if you no longer go to church or do Catholic things, when you go visit grandma, you better be Catholic.
Together, let us pray. May the Holy Family be our model where faith, hope, and love grow, and where we learn that you, O God, are truly the center of our lives. We turn to you and Our Lady. Show us how to live our faith more deeply. Amen.
Amen. Now it's time for a fiesta. Ah, let's elaborate that a little. Because faith is a fiesta. We celebrate life because God gives it to us and takes care of us. Now, doesn't that call for a fiesta, huh? Baptisms, babies' first haircuts, communions, quinceañeras, we celebrate everything. And very often we want it to be a mass and a party. From la misa to La Mesa, we say. We celebrate with God. And God celebrates with us. This is the faith we share with you.
Together, let us proclaim our faith. Like Abraham, we know there is a promised land. Tomorrow be a new day. Faith is knowing that we are safe in Christ and are protected by Our Lady. May we never forget to be a people of joy. Amen.
Amen. Amen. And in conclusion, let us not forget about the responsibilities of service and work. We work hard to provide for our families and to take care of our church. And that is living our faith. We cook, we build, we fix, we give our time and service to others. For Latinos, it often seems more of a gift to the church to make and sell tamales on a Sunday afternoon than it is to give the church the $20. No. We give ourselves because this is our church, our community, our faith. We live our faith and family, in celebrating life, in working hard. We share our faith with you, brothers and sisters. And as it is in us, it is also in all you, in you.
Let us pray together. God of all life, we thank you and we praise you for your faithfulness. You give us our every breath. You celebrate with us our joys and hold us in our pain. Grace us with the awareness that you are truly with us at all times and in all places. This we ask in Jesus' name. Amen. Now we can really sing the song we began with today. I will walk in the presence of the Lord. I love the Lord because he hears my pleading voice, because he leans his ear to me the day I call upon him. The Lord is kind and just. Our God is compassionate. The Lord protects the little ones, and since I am powerless, he saved me. Yes, I will walk in the presence of the Lord.